Obviously, this is a time more than ever when we want to be healthy. So what should you be eating to maybe boost your immune system? Integrative nutritionist and health coach Karina Heinrich joins us on the phone this morning. Good morning. Thanks for being with us. I know you say there's a bunch of healthy foods we should get out there and buy right now. What are they?
Important right now to make sure the foods you're choosing for you and your family have the highest amounts of nutrients, vitamins, immune boosting attributes. So my family, we obviously follow my Karina method, high, low, lean, no. So that's the easiest way I'm going to break up this list so that viewers can make their healthy shopping list. So the highs that people should be looking for: water. We want to make sure — this is an easy one to forget when we're at home, but we want to make sure we're remembering to keep hydrated. So 8 to even 16 cups of water per day. And then we have fiber. So this is a really important one. Eating foods high in fiber can keep you, reduce your appetite, keep you full longer, and reduce that mindless snacking that we're doing at home right now. So berries, blackberries and raspberries, apples, kiwis, bananas, spinach, any kind of greens you can find right now are really important, like Brussels sprouts, asparagus, carrots and sweet potatoes, and then clean carbs. You know, I'm not afraid of carbs. So looking at that whole wheat bread, sprouted bread, quinoa, oats, brown rice, whole wheat and chickpea pasta. Then you want to go to the low. So low amounts of healthy fats like olive oil, avocado, unsalted seed and nuts. And an example of what that looks like in one day, because we can go a little crazy, and that's why I put it under the lows. Olive oil, around 2 to 3 tablespoons, avocado, half an avocado, and then your raw and unsalted nuts like almonds, pistachios, pumpkin seeds, around 1/4 cup. Then you move to the lean. So you want to choose lean proteins for your family. So anything from nut butters, especially egg whites, yogurt, frozen salmon, chicken, canned tuna, lentils, beans, if you want that plant-based lean protein. And then the salt and sugar. Everyone's asking me, what can I have that's sweet? You want to make sure that you're choosing no sodium added into all those dried goods you're getting and stocking up on right now. Look for sodium counts on all of those canned soups, beans, processed foods like protein bars, because that can really add up quickly. So instead of that, I'm using spices like cinnamon, turmeric, red pepper, oregano to add flavor versus the salt shaker. So it's a lot of info, but if you think of high, low, lean, no, you'll remember as you're doing that healthy shopping list.
Karina, I hear you, and that all sounds great, but I'm going to be honest. Like many others, I'm stressed. I'm eating more chips than I ever have in my life right now. I'm drinking more alcohol than I ever have, probably. It's hard to stick to healthy eating right now.
It really is. I mean, there's a lot of stress going on, but it's really, really important to remind yourself — we've been in this for a few weeks now, 3 weeks, but who's counting — that all those intentions you set for yourself at the beginning of the year, you're going to feel calmer, able to tackle stress with more balance, sleep deeper, feel lighter both mentally and physically, and find more joy right now if you're feeding your body cleaner fuel. I'm not saying get rid of all those things, but you need to find that balance. And I know it's really hard, but you have to find that accountability and know that there's really very little we can control right now, but you can control what you're feeding yourself and your family. So a couple of things to remember: just smaller portions, water first, lots of fruits and veggies, and move that body as much as possible. We're all doing all these Zoom calls and sitting more than ever, mm-hmm. especially our kids as well. And you don't need a home gym. I talk about this all the time. Get a jump rope, do jumping jacks, get outside on your street and run sprint, whatever you can to
Good
get
advice.
You and your family out. Yes.
Yeah, we got to get
and
out
obviously
and
obviously, we're not going to forget the dark chocolate and the red wine set shopping list, you know?
Karina, I got to leave it there. You can find more information on her Instagram page, at the Karina Method has it all. We thank you for taking the time to walk us through this. I'll try to step away from the chips today. It helps that I ate them all yesterday. Let's right now go to Mark Strahl.